This is absolutely atrocious. What is happening in the country is everybody has to wake up and sort of smell the coffee now. The writing is on the wall and it's written in blood. So everybody should wake up and see the agenda of these divisive forces that are presently ruling our country. It will be too late if we don't start doing things now, you know, and start voicing our opinions. They are trying to create a fear, and this is one of the methods of doing it. By killing a journalist, they are trying to gag the press, trying to spread fear, and this has to be stemmed right now. As you can see, there have been many other souls that have gone, martyrs, these men. And they all had one common agenda. They were all fighting these communal divisive forces. So who can be responsible for this? It's logical, yeah? A saffron tiger has been unleashed and now they cannot control it, yeah? I'm hoping one day that saffron tiger will eat them all. Eat themselves. So it's absolutely deplorable. I condemn this. We need justice. We have to fight for justice and we have to raise our, most of all, we have to raise our voices and stand up for what we believe in. A united India, one India, a secular India. That is what we need.